Whoever you are, I'm a nasty piece of work. Ask anybody.
You shouldn't be down here.
I could say the same about you. You come to admire your handiwork.
This wasn't my doing. What brings you back to the streets, John?
A young lady, of course. I was asked to protect her by an old friend.
Dead friend, more likely.
Well, he did have to possess a body, but he got my attention. Who are you?
You can call me Manny. I was asked to watch over you.
Watch over? No offense, Squire. I'm not in the habit of slumming it with angels. You'll murder my reputation.
So will the mental hospital.
Yeah, well, I checked out. I'm all better. You hear that? I'm okay! So flap off.
You're not okay, John. You damned a girl to hell, and along with her, your soul. Now, I can't change your fate, but I can ease your suffering.
Go feed off someone else's loss.
But yours is exquisite.
Oh, don't worry about me, mate. I can handle a demon attack.
I wouldn't be so sure. You've been out of play a while. There's a lot of panic down here. People can sense what's on the way.
What's on the way?
We should go.